I want to make Prince Rupert's drops as big as my fist. The bigger a Prince Rupert's drop is, the stronger it is, and the more energy is stored within it and is released when it breaks. I can only make small Prince Rupert's drops right now because I only have a small torch. It can only heat up a small amount of glass. I will need to either build myself a larger furnace or get access to a professional glass studio.